guys, welcome to another review time, whatever. This is a special edition because it's Pedri's birthday! So we decided to, you know, go the extra mile because you know you wouldn't catch us here normally. We are at Sakura. It's like a teppanyaki place, experience thing. So I'm going to give you a good review and let me just show you what the place is looking like as well.
It's like a grill thing. I've been waiting for the guy.
So what you think we're waiting for?
We are. He's clearly not here. So I got a passion fruit daiquiri. What are you going to get to try?
I'm thinking of getting the usual, a strawberry daiquiri, because I'm a bit worried.
About being experimental. Yeah, no, yeah. I like to experiment.
Same here. I do like to experiment, but
what are you getting?
I'm still having a
but say hi to my YouTube family there.
Hi, guys.
Do you think we look alike? A lot of people say we look alike.
I think maybe just the skin color.
Yeah, it's probably, yeah.
No, because one of my colleagues was like, oh, your sister came the other day. I was like, no, that was my friend.
Oh. One time we went out and we just stopped somewhere and they were literally like, you two are twins.
Of course.
The man even waited. Like, he just was like, you two are twins. We were like, no, we're not. He's like, you are. Stop lying.
You are
like,
twins.
If you say we are, ask is, I can't order anything from here. So, if one person orders from here, can we have other people order from there?
No.
So, this is included as well?
This is
so, it's just this. So basically, you can only order from the set menu if you want to do the teppanyaki. So just be aware. Don't come here. And yeah. But it's an experience. It's her birthday, so it's about to be fun.
So your daiquiri is here.
No!
It's actually really nice.
No.
My only thing is that it's not really frozen.
Yeah, because it's like a slush.
Yeah, it looks like a slush.
And compared to like the ones in mint and like the other places,
but it's really nice.
Nice.
Okay. Oh, yellow! This is so pretty! And it's...
What is this?
Passion fruit. Let me taste it. Beautiful. I love it.
Oh, it's really nice.
It's so good.
This is very nice.
Friends, do you want to taste test for your Pepsi? Or, I mean, we pretty much know what that tastes like.
Gave in and got one, two, passion fruit.
How is it?
Tasted it?
Lovely.
It's lovely,
isn't it? I'll be the deciding.
Okay, then, ma'am.
Oh, my God.
Drama queen of my life.
It's actually
good,
isn't it? Good. Very good. I think cocktails
it's
here.
Really nice.
Cocktails here.
Oh,
good.
It was mine. That was hard.
Ooh.
Really good. Alright, let's do the taste. I think there's like soya chunks in here. What's this? Yeah, it looks like soya. Soy. What? Curd? I'm so confused.
Steaming?
The taste test together.
Okay.
When are you ready? Okay, Funty's not here. Funty Bunt. Let's all do the taste test together. Ready? Blow it very well. Blow it. Just blow.
Blow it. Blow it very well.
Nice soups here.
Doing the taste test. What does it taste like? It tastes like
it's nice.
Fish broth or something.
It's really nice. Is it salty?
Yeah, it is a bit. But this is good. And what's this thing inside? I think it's like.
I think it's soya.
I think it's bean curd, is that what they call it?
Which is basically...
Well, soy. This is nice, but it's salty.
Nope, don't like that chunks. Definitely don't like this chunks.
Come on, eat.
Maybe it's cheese.
Yeah, it tastes cheesy.
So we got a nice cute salad. So it comes with all these things in the set menu.
Our chef,
what's your name? What's your name?
Good evening, I'm Chef Rod. You're Chef for tonight? Chef Rod.
Hey!
Hi, Chef Rod.
From Philippines. Welcome to Sapura.
Thank you.
Yay!
Is that your first time here?
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yes. Yeah.
Welcome to Sapura. Hope you enjoy the night. And
let the show begin. Aww.
Okay, here we go. Start for us. A little bit warm up.
Got her cake. cut into your cake. Looks like pisho.
Got it.
Thank you, Polly.
Thanks, Bunchy.
You're welcome.